Employees and officers of life insurance company working in all branches across the country are observing a one-day nationwide strike protesting against the decision of the government to list the LIC in the stock markets through an IPO, increase FDI limits in the sector from 49% to 74%. Agartala Paradise Chomuni LIC Corporation of India has also called for a one-day strike on Thursday in protest of the central government's move to privatize the private insurance companies. As part of the nationwide strike, LIC workers in the state joined the strike today. Workers across the state joined the protest in front of the LIC office in Agartala. Leaders of the organization said that they would be forced to join a larger movement for livelihood if the central government did not reverse its decision to privatize the insurance sector.
Janen jodi all of February kendra sarkar er arthamantri sansade je budget pesh koreche shekhane bima sambandho kichu guruttopurno tara siddhanto janiyeche jar moddhe bima shilpo je FDI er poriman সেটা বাড়িয়ে 49% থেকে বাড়িয়ে তারা 74% করবেন এবং এই ফাইন্যান্সিয়াল ইয়ারের মধ্যেই তারা দুটি ব্যাংক এবং একটা ইন্স্যুরেন্স কোম্পানিকে সরাসরি বেসরকারিকরণ করে দেবেন এবং সবচেয়ে যেটা ভয়ঙ্কর সিদ্ধান্ত গ্রহণ করেছে যেটা লাইফ ইন্স্যুরেন্স কর্পোরেশন অফ ইন্ডিয়াকে তারা শেয়ার মার্কেটে লিস্টিং করবেন এবং শেয়ার মার্কেটে লিস্টিং করে সেখানে লাইফ ইন্স্যুরেন্স কর্পোরেশনের
Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman announced that the government would divest its stake in LIC through an IPO. At present, LIC is 100% owned by the Government of India and is the country's largest insurance company. The IPO is likely to be brought out in the second half of the fiscal year 21. The strike by the LIC employees comes 2 days after the nationwide bank strike, which impacted banking services throughout the country. The United Forum of Bank Union, UFBU, an umbrella body of 9 bank unions, called for a 2-day strike, which saw the participation of over 10 lakh bank employees and officers. The All India Insurance Employees Association said it has called for the strike with other trade unions in the industry against the government's decision, since they are not in the interest of the insurance industry, the country's economy and people. The National Federation of Insurance Field Workers of India has also decided to go on a 2-hour walkout strike on 18th of March, that is Thursday. Bureau Report, Halabol.